All right, week two of our new 90-second video, Under the Post, September 14th through 20th. The big news of the week was Friday. Started off 1 year until the 2021 Rugby World Cup in New Zealand. It'll be the first time it's held in the Southern Hemisphere. Super exciting. And, of course, the current champions will be the host, New Zealand Black Ferns. We're also looking at Oceans 15's championship was canceled. They are going to still have the repecharge match ahead of the 2021 Rugby World Cup. That'll be in November, hopefully, in Auckland. We're also looking at a couple of teams that are looking to kick off. Italy looks like they're going to start in early November. France has started, but they're having a tough time because of COVID. And then we're looking forward to Premier 15 fixtures being released possibly at the end of the month. Along with that, we're looking at England 7. They're having to crowdfund because their funds were cut. It's crazy, but they've already raised 16K, so good on them. Give them some money if you can. And then we've also got 4 rugby player features and 4 media podcast videos this week. Check it out. Comment, like, subscribe. Let us know what you're thinking about this week in regards to women's rugby. Thanks all.